When you study pharmacy, you develop complex thinking that you're going to need to solve complex problems. The main reason that really drives me is innovation. My name is Harry. I'm a postdoc at Monash University, and I work on innovating vaccines. I grew up in Iraq. I guess I've always been interested in things. Never really felt that I've been extra, you know, smart or intelligent. But I had a lot of interest, and I kind of had a lot of curiosity about things. You know, I liked video games and, you know, things like that. I liked to solve puzzles. I did pharmacy started in Baghdad, University of Baghdad. Then that was, of course, during the war. Started getting very dangerous to stay in Iraq. Fast forward 2010, 2011, when I moved here, I started working in a pharmacy. As a pharmacist technician, I did enjoy working with people. I always kind of cited that period as a really important to influence my thinking. Being a pharmacist, being a pharmaceutical scientist, you always want to, you know, have that compass facing towards people, the therapy that can be given and translated to people so it can actually save people's lives. You really need a lot of people to develop vaccine. We know, you know, vaccines are mostly safe, but they are safe because they've been under rigorous testing. Maybe 99.9 vaccines are okay, not going to cause any problems, but you want to make sure that you don't give the entire population something that may cause, you know, an issue. At MIPS, the Monash Institute of Pharmaceutical Sciences, so we've been at the forefront of developing new things and new technologies. That's how I think mentality of a lot of people in Monash, that if you want to change it, gotta go out and change it.